Eddie, I'm a cat, right from the start. See my hot top boy, better known as Bard.
While I was out here pimping,
standing on the corner, sporting shorts with a beeper. Socks rolled low, we had hot top sneakers. Slammed on the brakes and swerved to the side. Rolled down the windows, he ran to the ride.
What's that, dude?
Skip the highs and the lows, where's my dough? And yo, who's the... Speaking upon the fact that Bard owed me money, he jumped off the subject and introduced Bundy.
Yo, chill, firstborn, you get your money.
Try to make a deal, the wise guy he is. Thoughts from my mind, some wise ideas on how to get the money and Kelly funny. So I stepped out the car, pulled Bart to the side. But Kelly spread eagle on the hood of my ride. Business was spoken about the free. Either Kelly now or the money next week. I wanted both. Gave Bart the geese, picked his pocket for his bar and proceeded to flee. He said one more thing before you beat it. Just make sure that you keep it a secret, cause the media and public won't take it so good if it ever gets out that she was hit by a hood.
Socks, well, uh-huh.